Go ahead, turn your body, then stand in mountain pose. Step to the top of your mat. And take a breath in here, and then just breathe out. You're gonna breathe in, follow your fingertips up and then back, point them towards the wall behind you. You're gonna breathe out, follow your fingertips down to the floor, go into a forward fold. Breathe in, plant your hands, drop your right foot back into a lunge. You're gonna breathe out, go into a plank, and then lower down to the ground. Go ahead, breathe into cobra, and then breathe out, lower your body down, and go into down dog. Go ahead, breathe in, lift your right leg up, and put it between your hands. We're going to breathe out, bring that other foot up, forward fold. Go ahead, breathe in, hands at your heart, arch back, and then breathe out, back to mount. Good job, everyone. We are going to go into a forward fold now. Go ahead, reach down to touch your toes. Take a breath in here, and breathe out. Go ahead, plant your hands and step your feet back into down dog. And then you are going to lift your right leg up and then bring your shin to the ground, bring your knee between your hands, and relax that back foot or sit nice and tall in swan pose. So go ahead, breathe in here and breathe out. Breathe in and breathe out. Make sure when you're doing this pose, your shoulders aren't up by your ears and they're pulled down. Chest is open. All right. Plant those hands down. We're going to curl our toe under back to down dog. And then what I would like you to do is walk your hands to your feet. Do a quick forward fold. And then we're going to roll up. And our heart. Step our feet about as wide as the mat, and we're going to squat down into frog pose. Make sure your heels are on the ground. We're going to take a big breath in here and breathe out. Go ahead, breathe in and out. And slowly stand back up again, hands at our heart. And then point our toes forward, roll back down to a forward fold. And then we're going to walk our hands out and go into a plank for a moment. And I want you to lift your left foot up now and slide that knee up between your hands, chin on the ground, relax your back foot, sit nice and tall and swan again. Take a big breath in. And breathe out. Go ahead, breathe in. And out. Again, making sure your chest is open and your shoulders are down. Breathe in. And out. Right from here, I want you to roll onto your hip and reach that leg out so your foot should be in towards your thigh. And we are going to do a nose to knee seated forward bend. So we're going to breathe in, reach your arms up. Breathe out, reach down for your foot. The goal here is to get your nose to your knee. It's okay if you can't do that. Don't bend your knee. So you're trying to get your nose to your knee because that won't be good. Keep your leg straight, go as far as you can, and just hold it here. Breathe in and out. Breathe in. And breathe out. Go ahead, sit up. We're going to bring that other foot out. We're going to hold in a straddle, or for the kids, I like to call it pizza. And we're just going to place our hands here and sit up nice and tall, back nice and straight. Take a big breath in. And breathe out. Go ahead, breathe in. And out. Bring that other foot in to touch your inner thigh, and we're going to do nose to knee again. So we're going to on your foot. Nose to knee is the goal here, but again, if you cannot put your nose to your knee, do not bend your leg, okay? Keep it straight and go as far as you can. Go ahead, breathe in. And out. Breathe in. And breathe out. Last breath in. And breathe out. Go ahead, sit up nice and tall. We're gonna bring our other leg out, back to pizza. This time we're gonna breathe in, reach our arms up. And we're gonna breathe out, reach our arms out. Okay, you can set your arms on the floor if you want. I'm just gonna reach out here to make the way can stretch better. Go ahead, breathe in. And out. Sit up nice and tall. We're going to bring both feet in. Bottoms of our feet are going to be touching. And we're going to bring our feet in as close as we can into butterfly stretch. We're going to just hold your ankles. And imagine that there's a string attached to your knee. And it's pulling your knees down to the ground. And I want you to push them. Just hold here. Sit nice and tall. Push those knees. If you want to hold on to your toes, you can. Or your feet. And we're going to breathe in. And out. Breathe in. And breathe out. Alright, now I want you to slide your feet out slightly so you make a diamond with your legs. And the goal here is to get your head to your feet. So we're going to put our head down onto our feet and we're going to breathe here. Go ahead, breathe in. And breathe out. Breathe in and out. One more breath in and breathe out. Go ahead, sit up. Last pose here. We're going to straighten our legs out in front of us. We're going to do a seated forward fold. Go ahead, breathe in, reach your arms up and breathe out. Reach down towards your toes or your shins or your ankles, knees, whichever. Again, do not bend your knees. Take a big breath in here, and breathe out, breathe in, and out, one more breath in, and breathe out. And slide your hands back to your hips. We're going to go into easy pose or just crisscross. Take one last breath here. Hands resting on our knees. Go ahead, breathe in.